In this video, we will provide a short overview of the Disaster Debris Recovery Tool, a nationwide web-based tool for more sustainable management of debris. Communities can use the Disaster Debris Recovery Tool to help plan for, respond to, and recover from natural disasters. Communities are challenged with the large amounts and types of debris generated by natural disasters every year. The Disaster Debris Recovery Tool, or DDRT, supports sustainable management of disaster debris, facilitates environmentally protective debris management planning and response, and provides accurate locations of recovery, recycling, and permitted management facilities. The DDRT can help communities implement EPA's waste management hierarchy by identifying opportunities to recover valuable material and save landfill space. For example, rather than landfilling or burning debris, the DDRT can help users plan for sustainable opportunities to reuse, recycle, or compost debris in a disaster area, such as the opportunities represented by the photos on the right, which depict collecting and chipping vegetative debris and segregating household hazardous waste. EPA Region 5 created the DDRT in 2010, and the tool was expanded as part of EPA's e-enterprise initiative in June 2020. The tool provides an interactive map and related search tools to identify facilities capable of managing different debris streams. Mapping tools include support for creating driving directions that account for known road closures resulting from an event. Communities can incorporate facility information into their disaster debris management plans. EPA collected publicly available data from state, local, and tribal agencies and trade associations. As of June 2020, the DDRT includes a nationwide data set of more than 20,000 facilities covering all 50 states, Puerto Rico, and the U.S. Virgin Islands. For example, to plan for a potential hurricane in Texas, a user can search for different types of recovery and disposal facilities located near a potential disaster area. This includes searching for facilities that accept electronic wastes, or e-waste, which is a commonly collected debris stream during disaster events. Communities can identify and contact candidate facilities prior to a disaster event to increase preparedness and plan transportation routes to them. Additionally, the DDRT can help with site remediation by helping to identify how one could maximize the recycling and recovery of materials. For example, using composting as fill material to prevent the generation of additional waste and lessen the burden on disposal facilities. Early adoption of the tool in Region 5 has led to successful disaster debris management planning by the Illinois Environmental Protection Agency and the Mille Lacs Band of Ojibwe. The San Francisco Department of Emergency Management has also successfully imported DDRT data into other tools in its 2019 Fleet Week Debris Management Exercise, involving 35 federal, state, and local agencies. Additionally, the DDRT was used to find composters for remediation of a Superfund cleanup site in East Chicago, Indiana. Users can access the Disaster Debris Recovery Tool via the website or directly at www.epa.gov/debris-recovery-map. The Disaster Debris Recovery Tool website provides additional resources such as state disaster debris management plans and other federal resources, including EPA's Planning for Natural Disaster Debris guidance document. For comments and questions about the tool, please visit the website and click on the Contact Us link at the bottom of the page.